Hi all book readers, my name's William McGinn. So, another night, another day that's closer to Halloween. It's pretty exciting even though I'm not going trick-or-treating anymore. And something that really suits Halloween is horror. And I was never really into horror up until I found this book series right behind me, The Escape from Furnace series by Alexander Gordon Smith, but call him Gordon. Before I found this series, I was more into prison escape stories, and I still am. And I saw Death Sentence on the shelf at Chapters. It also had Fugitives and Execution, but it didn't have the first two. I decided it was a bit risky going to horror because I never read a horror book before, but I decided to give it a chance because I was curious the second I saw the cover. And I ended up liking book three so much that after I got the fifth book, I went back and got the first two books, even though I more or less knew what was supposed to happen. Yep, they're that good. So the reason I'm making this video is that I've noticed that a lot of people who have read this Escape from Furnace series really want it to be made into a movie, including me. I can't imagine how great that would be. A lot of horror movies have just been forgotten lately, but I think an Escape from Furnace series would be at the top of the class because these books have tremendous heart. Like, there was a moment in book 5, you'll have to read it to know which one it is, that I read the chapter and I started sobbing a little bit. So many Escape from Furnace moments are like that, happy yet sad and a good mixture of it too. But one of my favorite parts is a Q&A from Smith. It's at the back of these books and explains how he writes. And I'm a published author too, and the way I write is similar to how Gordon says he writes, and I really appreciate that. And so 2 months ago, I was with my two best friends, Jamie and Joanna, and together we made a movie audition video right here for another book series called Michael Vay. I recommend that you check it out. It's not horror-based, but it certainly has the same amount of heart and is certainly just as fun as Escape from Furnace. And I think to make a good movie adaptation, you need people who really are fans of the source material, and I for one am. So starring in a book-to-movie adaptation of this series would be awesome. I wouldn't mind if I was one of the main characters or one of the Skulls. I guess it's up to you to take your pick. Do I look like someone Alex's age or Donovan's age to you? I'll let you be the judge of that. And I can put on a British accent if necessary. So another reason I think you might like me is I know how to cry. Sometimes I cry in bed thinking about my worst fears, like saying I love you for the first time, or someone I love dying right in front of my eyes, even though it hasn't happened and probably never will in that sort of fashion. I just like to cry myself to sleep sometimes. It makes me feel like I'm a little kid again. So on that note, have a great Halloween, everybody, but don't bring liquor to your Halloween dance or else you could be inside Furnace Penitentiary before you know it, until you decide to jump off the ledge. And let's get a movie version of lockdown started!